Hi, my name is Jeff Christiana, and I'm the High Brass Category Manager here at Consumer. And today I want to talk about Bach Stradivarius trumpet construction. Vincent Bach started making trumpets in 1925. From that time through the late 70s, the overall construction had one thing in common for every Bach Stradivarius trumpet. It was the way they made their valve casings. The valve casing on all those instruments were made out of two pieces, where the bottom two-thirds was made out of brass, and the top third, the baluster, was made out of nickel silver. Now, this was the common construction technique at the time, but then in the late 60s, that changed. Actually, all of the 180 series trumpets at that point started going to one-piece valve construction because the technology caught up to be able to do that. So from the late 60s up until 2010, all Bach Stradivarius trumpets have been made on the 180 series platform, which is one-piece valve construction. 2010 marked the introduction of the 190 series with the Artisan B-flat trumpets AB190. This marks a shift back to the original construction techniques of using two-piece valve casings. So since 2010, all new trumpets on the Stradivarius side, including the Artisan and the commercial trumpet and what we call the Mariachi trumpet, and then in 2015, the anniversary trumpet, 190 S37, they've all been using the two-piece valve construction. So I want to make sure everybody understands that the difference between a 180 series and a 190 series is simply the construction technique used in the valve casing. Now, what this feature typically does for the player is provide a quicker response, more feedback to the player, and in front of the horn, there's usually a larger core sound with more color in it. So if you have not tried any of the new 190 series Bach Stradivarius trumpets or the new generation of Bach, you really need to go to your authorized Bach dealer and ask for one of the new 190 series trumpets. Thanks.